Again, we put the pan inside the stove and wait for the temperature.